Have you ever wondered what the difference between one pair and cut two means? Obviously, you both times you end up with two different pieces of fabric, but they actually mean very different things. And this really comes into light when you're using print fabrics. So, say for example, you had a sleeve, you have a different shaping on the front of the sleeve to the back of the sleeve. So, two notches equals the back of the sleeve, one notch means the front of the sleeve. So, with this, you want to make sure you have a pair of sleeves because if you don't, you're going to have one sleeve that goes towards the back and one that comes towards the front because they tilt slightly to help hang with the hang of your arm. So this is especially an issue when it comes to print fabrics, which is why you want to make sure on your pattern pieces it says cut times one pair out of a sleeve so that then if you've got a print like this, you've got one this way round and one this way round. Not what cut two means, which is having two the same way. So that's the difference between cut one pair and cut two. If you've got anything where you want a mirror image of something, you want cut times one pair. If you do literally want a copy of something, then you want to write cut times two.